industry. So when you, with the wage gap continues to persist, so when you look at virtually every measure of how women are doing in American society, on the one hand, we're doing exceptionally well. On the other hand, we're really far behind many other countries in the world in terms of
bam, bam. Bam, what are you doing? Bear, get off of her. Dude.
43% of women say that they have experienced discrimination at work. That is an enormous number. And that speaks to the challenges that we still have and the work that needs to be done to achieve real parity. David Lakewood, New York, a Republican. Hi, David.